everyone, it's April and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to have a quick video for you, just showing you some of the things I picked up recently when I was out shopping. So if you'd like to see what I picked up, then definitely keep on watching. If you are new, I would love for you to take a minute and hit that subscribe button and join my YouTube family. And let's get right on into the video. Are these battery operated candles. I got these from Amazon and they are way different than any of the other battery candles that I have. They have a wick that kind of is attached to like a string to make it look like a real candle, and these are battery operated. I guess it would help if I had them turned on. But when you flip these on, I hope you can see here, it's not dark in the room, but they actually look really realistic. I wasn't sure what I thought these would be like because I'm really used to like the moving flame kind, and like the luminaires, then they can get pretty pricey, but I think these are actually really cool. And I like that they're nice and slim and like shorter type candles, and you could adjust the brightness, you could change as far as like a timer mode, you can make the wick actually like flicker more. Like it has a lot of different settings, which I think are cool too, and these will be nice to put in like smaller lanterns and stuff when I can't fit like a thick pillar. But you get the three candles. I only have batteries in the one, or I would show you them all, but really cool, and I like that they come with that remote, and I will have them linked down below. Again,